the intensity of this 4 months is quite unprecedented for a bill proposed by the government to have this intensity of discussion. So I would say that while we will continue to do the communication and explanation, there is very little merit to be gained to delay the bill. It will just cause more anxiety and divisiveness in society.